coming to the stage are the members of Behold the Beloved, Sean, Jeff, Jason, Simeon, and Sheldon.
Yeah, all right. We have that effect on sound stuff. All right, we have one final category for tonight, and it's a very, very special category. We call this the Local Legends category, and it's Kindred's version of the Hall of Fame.
So when you think of legends, you think of names like, you know, Tom Brady, Muhammad Ali. You think of, you know, Michael Jordan. But when it comes to Christian rap, there's only one greatest of all time, and that's the Cross Movement.
For over 20 years, the Cross Movement has shared the gospel of Jesus Christ to the lost by being a light in a dark world. Taking the gospel to the streets, the Cross Movement would never shy away from sharing their faith in Jesus Christ and using their talents in the most unusual of places.
And to get just a glimpse of their 20-year ministry, take a look at this highlight video that shares just amazing how this group really is.
Okay, we need to set some things in order today. Roll call, Earthquake, Ambassador, Tonic, True Life, The Fanatic, Cruz Cordero, Enoch. All right, gentlemen, the floor is open. Make yourselves clear.
No stopping us, cause what be coming out of esophagus will knock the dust off a living sarcophagus. Dead men walking, stalking in the darkness, they be hawking, looking for those home alone, like Macaulay Culkin. When they come knocking the door, be opened by my pops, who says come correct or catch the flaming hots. He gives two choices to those that never heard it, either be deserted or come and get converted. Even the introverted in his presence ain't shy, but scream Jesus Christ equals Elohim and the Most High. Yeah, why go to hell when you die when Christ be giving fresh breath of life like Panaka? Why be infernally nasty and mean when you can be eternally crispy and clean? And listen to the God who says, forget what you heard. You rep for me, I rep for you, and that's my word. Bang!
They've inspired and influenced the careers of people like Lecrae, of Trip Lee, of The Truth, of Flame. The first time we heard of many of these artists were on tours that they did, or songs that they put out, or, you know, features that they had them on, or opening acts during concerts that they were at. And from a spiritual standpoint, what they really inspired was all of us to be proud of our faith in Jesus Christ. I mean, literally. They weren't the first Christian rappers. There were definitely people that were doing this before they were doing it, but they took it to a level that included excellence, but most importantly, represented Jesus Christ. I remember about a year and a half ago, I was in a meeting with a guy by the name of Bill Steffen, and he is he's best friends with Chuck D. I don't know how many people have heard of Chuck D in here. Okay, we got some old school hip hop fans in here. So he's best friends with Chuck D, and he's produced a lot of their records. And we were talking about doing some Christian rap concerts in New Jersey. And, you know, got Jersey in the building. Okay. So we were talking about doing some Christian rap concerts in Jersey or whatever, and he was saying, hey man, I used to have like a small label situation with Sony. And I said, oh, that's interesting. And he said, man, we tried to sign these Christian rappers. So immediately, I'm like, who were you trying to sign? And he said, we tried to sign Cross Movement. And I said, wow. I said, well, what happened? He said, man, we wanted them to compromise. His words, not mine. He said, we wanted them to compromise. We wanted them to tone down Jesus. We didn't want them to talk about the gospel as much, but we just wanted them to be positive and conscious and all of that. And he said, man, we offered them a lot of money. And I said, wow, really? And I said, well, what happened? He said, they didn't want to compromise. He said, it wasn't even a conversation.
In the lab again. Young lads getting bad with the pad and pen. Holy culture, a fabulous fabric blend.
God's people got a fashion sense that are taking passion trends and get passionate
with passages from the text while we passing it. Though we not highly paid to perform, that don't stop us from stepping on stages galore. You can take away the stage
in a studio booth,
pull the label execs and the loot they recoup.
That don't change what we slang.
We not your usual group.
We only jump for the Lord,
so we don't jump through the hoop.
And yo, by the way, what's the message we conveying, yo?
We just want the world to know that God is into self-glorification. He wants people to put him on a pedestal. He wants to be prime time, the center of attention, the main attraction. So one of the things that we want to do is to promote this Lord and this God, because most people today, they'd rather do without him. So we're bringing it back to how it should be.
And so for us, now that is something we do appreciate. Like if we're being honored for our legacy in ministry, for our legacy in proclaiming the gospel in hip hop, that was the goal. Amen.
Well, the Crossmen, they couldn't be here today, but they wanted to say that they are extremely grateful for all you guys and their support over the years. And they wanted to just give you a quick little hello and thank you. So check out this video that they created for us.
Morning.
Yo, what up, what up, what up? This is the CM, Cross Movement. Moving the message of the cross still. We want to thank y'all for just the acknowledgement, man. It means a lot to us. We don't do this for a temporal, awards, but we'll receive whatever God uses to encourage us to stay faithful. We do it for that ultimate well done, my good and faithful servant. But even now, God's people have been encouraging us, and so we don't take it lightly that you would consider us to be worthy of such an award. So shout out to everybody who's carrying the message of the cross. Jesus said, if you want to be his disciple, you must what? Deny yourself, pick up your cross, and follow him. So in other words, keep the cross on the move. Yeah. Blessings to y'all.
Yeah. Peace.
Please welcome Kyle Alexander as he closes out the night with a tribute song to the Cross Movement's ambassador called Gimme That.
Yeah, yeah. Everybody standing your feet so we can honor Cross Movement. It's been a great night. I'm a product of hip hop, so I remember I was probably like 11 or 12 when I first heard that song. Classic music, classic movement. I just really appreciate what they did. Let's get it, Tim.
Everybody hands up. Give me that. Hey, 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 hey. Give me that. Give me that. Give me that Bible. Give me that mic. Drop Jesus in the race so he can make a disciple. He's the past Christ that don't take in his title. A pastor of Christ, I have you praying for revival. Give me my city, yeah. Give me that blessed fist. Gospel of peace, yeah. You can give me that fresh kick. Give me that best part to bless the Lord. I'm desperate. I'm with your life, so I look over to my absence. I used to be a broke kid, used to want to run with, used to on the hunt to turn a one into hundreds, used to want a blunt to be blunt, I'm on the trees that were up to my mind, now I'm finding a bunch of Jesus, used to want a Roman G with a street flip, I'm on the perpetrate the soul on the sneak tip, I'm gonna penetrate my soul on the sneak tip, I'm cold, now I'm in this flow like the leaflet, give me that, give me that, so I said give me that, hey, hey, hey. Hey, you can have the change. Give me that. You can give me that. You can give me that. Hey, hey, hey. Give me that. Give me that. You can have it. You ready? Hey, 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 hey. Let's get it, Tim. This is my first single called Oh My God. Everybody
turn up with me.
Hey, 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 oh my, oh my, you say, oh my God, let's work, let's work, let's work, let's work, turn up. Oh man, what you wanna do? Wanna be callers, shot callers, brawlers, put a hitter on D&D, but I swipe to the right when I hear him calling. God told me go all in, if I do, he would give me a pardon. So I hit the devil with the euro, right in the middle of the lane like I was James Harden. Let's talk about my opposition, gonna take shots and they always missing. Gonna tell the story but the truth is missing. Hey, when I pull up in the coupe and the roof is missing, I'm blessed. How you gonna judge my fate? How you gonna judge this race? Oh, you wanna talk about me behind my back, but you won't say it to my face. You ain't got no heaven on the hell to put a body in. What you ain't gonna do is wanna vote and try to body him. I bet you wanna fire with us. Ain't nobody here before to the metal. Sick of rain, I've been a lot of him. Plus, man, I was stressed. Life is a mess. Packed on my chest. So God said he would pay that table before me. In front of my head, I'm you. I'll be. It's not a peace. Yes, I'm a son. No, I won't peace. Judge all you want. His rest is free. Hate all you want. You can stop me. Man, I love when they stop and they stay alive. They more than aware I'm a grand type. When you take and see what God did with my life, you'll be like, oh my God. Hey, 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 hey. You say, oh my God. Let's work, let's work, let's work, let's work. You say, oh my God. Give me the can like it's a great angle from a bad angle, so you know I don't play. No. Tell my brother Tony, stay down so you come up. So I guess I'm away. Wait on the wall. Pray for his strip for your ball. They want him tripping and fall. Up in the wall. Walking in love with my bow. Since I've been on it for both. Hold up. When I get on peace, I'm an animal. Put a mask up on my face like a cannibal. That curve with the man on the cannibal. It's like ready, ain't right on the cannibal. I'm on the G-O, had no feet. I'm on the E-O. Came into the V-O. Made me breathe. I'm on the G-O. Came out of the G-O. Now I'm on the step of the freak. Let's go. Tell them all to come with me. They don't want to help a friend. They want to spill tea. They don't want no matter. They're ready to come with me. Some of them is put a door on like a pitch of tea. And when they last, I'm a pray, Lord willing. Ain't deserve a feeling. They want me horizontal with my toes in. Game is out of balance, I'm just trying to score the game. You won't let me go, go, then I'm buying your building, okay? You want no problems with me, you want no problems with me. You want to talk, you want to say where it's safe. I don't believe what you say. Step back as you overflow. Some of fake love, and you're feeling the most. Every verse is a prayer, you can open your mouth. I'm a body only with the two coma, so what up? Oh my God, hey! Hey, 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 you say it, you say it, you say it. Oh my God, work, 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 hey, hey, you say it, oh my God, hey, 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 right? Let's go, oh my God, hey, 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 work.
Thank you.
Yeah, give it up one more time. Give it up one more time for my man. Oh my, that's gonna be in my head all weekend. Meanwhile, oh, look at my co-host. That's what's up.
I'm sorry, I thought I was gonna find my husband, you know. Jesus, how you doing? It's okay. I gotta be that girl conscious. Okay, I don't even know. There's a whole bunch of pages on here. Jesus. That's your line. Here.
So did y'all have fun tonight? I said, did you have fun? Praise God, praise God, praise God, praise God. Look, when I say Jesus, you say Christ. Jesus, Christ. Jesus. Christ. That's what's up. That's what I'm talking about. I'll switch it up for him real quick.
Yeah. All right, so we want to thank all of the nominees for using their gifts and talents for the kingdom of God. All right, now we want to thank BJ Shores, yes, for creating this year's theme song. Did y'all get to hear in the beginning? Hopefully, they'll play it again.
We also want to thank the Waters Church. Thank you. All staff, all members, thank you for keeping the doors open.
We want to thank Matt Brown and South Jersey Christian Events for their continued support of Kindred Ministries.
We want to thank John Acuzno and him from Hamilton Radio, and also my man Bill Lick from WXGN.
We want to thank Dave Boyle, Rob Jensen, and the countless others who helped behind the scenes. seen.
And finally, we want to thank all of you. Of course, the fans, thank you guys for coming out and supporting this night and supporting all the artists here tonight. It's been a great year, and we're looking forward to another great year of music and ministry.
Woo! But until then, we hope you have a great, great evening, and thanks so much for coming. Good night, and God bless.
To the hill, there's a fluff on the mountain we will go. Breaking chains, breaking hills, so my friend will know. There's a sound from above, and bringing it to us. As we humbly give you thanks, as the kingdom music plays, is a family. Let's come together in harmony. The Kindred Awards, we are family. Let's come together in harmony. And the Kindred Awards, we are family. Because I'm yours,